Arsenal supporters were rightly delighted after the club paid a record £56 million fee for striker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang from Borussia Dortmund on deadline day. And their excitement levels hit a whole new height on Saturday evening as Aubameyang scored a debut goal in Arsenal's 5-1 thrashing of Everton after exquisitely chipping the ball over Jordan Pickford. Following the action-packed Premier League clash, Arsenal supporters mobbed the Gabon striker as he drove out of the Emirates. Scroll down for video hashtag Aubameyang outside at the Tollington in his Ferrari pic.twitter.com FH7BGTOVN2 in a video posted on Twitter. The Gunners fans can be seen surrounding Aubameyang's car and taking pictures of him while proudly chanting their new player's name. It was an enjoyable evening for Arsenal at the Emirates as they got back to winning ways in emphatic fashion against a poor Everton outfit. Arsenal, just like they did against Crystal Palace last time out at home in the Premier League, netted four times in the opening period to wrap up the 3 points early on. Aaron Ramsey opened the scoring in just the 6th minute for Arsene Wenger's side before Laurent Koscielny doubled their lead just moments later. Ramsey then grabbed his second of the game before Aubameyang netted his first Arsenal goal in the 37th minute thanks to a fine finish over the onrushing Pickford. The second half was much more even, with Dominic Calvert-Lewin scoring a consolation goal in the second half. But Arsenal weren't done there, as Ramsey claimed his hat trick with a fine first-time finish in the 74th minute.